I'll say Mr. Irrelevant is starting to feel like a backup quarterback might have to step in at times if things don't really turn around for them. Now, again, not a terrible, terrible loss, but actually it was a terrible loss. I'm just going to be frank with you. It was a bad loss to the Bengals.